Oh, I unlocked an upgrade there. Game ability to remove all seals. Cross our mountains. That's really, really big.
Yeah.
Buy this. Okay, that's enough there. We still find armored porgy though. What? And it's a pumpkin. Attack again. Drives like quests in the words. Form cryptic message. Bonus combo. Might as well. So I guess I need to do more of these. Okay. Damage mid-air enemies, I can get rid of that. Get rid of that one. Well, any that don't have anything on them, get rid of them first. Yeah, like that. Okay. I want to keep ones that have monster parts, for sure. Heal that can get go away. Strong attack damage. Let's keep that. So get rid of this, this, and that. Bokoblin trophies. Raw gourmet meat and warm darner. Oh. Ethereal stone, energetic rhino beetle, bride crab. So, all of these trials for Maz Koshia's upgrades, there's no reason to read them because that's all the exact same thing every time. Just get them and go move on. There's nothing important. There's nothing interesting about their stories, I guess. Okay.
Yeah.
Need more 4 or 5 pumpkins again. I need to mention lots of Bokoblins in it. Day drills Hyrule. Day drills Zora. Day drills Gorons? Somewhere. I don't see it anywhere. Anti-flame training. That's a fire keys, right? And a Hynix. I need a fire keys somewhere, don't I? Warm darner. There. Alright, we'll do the anti-flame training too then. Oh, it is in the Lost Woods. Okay. Nice. I love this version of Lost Boys music. There we go. Fire Hynix. Interesting this has a Fire Hynix in it, because we didn't see any Elemental Hynixes until much later. Ow. Okay, I need Firekey's wings, please. Firekey's wings, come on. There we go. I think I need at least two? I'm not sure. All right. Ow. Whoa, a flaming branch? Cool. Whoa. That hit me. Maracas. So, what did that... I got enough Fire Keys wings, I need Bokoblins now. I need raw gourmet meat, too. I need to keep pumpkins, and I still need one armored porgy.
Yeah.
Okay, pumpkins is fine, I can get that here. Good. But what an armored porgy. Where'd I find that? That wouldn't show me anything. Oh. I wonder if it won't show me if I haven't completed it yet. That one doesn't have any either, never mind. I just need to find Bokoblins. There. This one isn't Bokoblins, but it's still a, it's a good mission to do because it's a level 24. We're definitely not going to be doing the next mission just yet. We're going to just do a bunch of mid-level challenges next. Wait, what? Are you right here? Aid the Grill Captain. There's one right here, yeah. Right here. Stop that. Lots and lots of comments. I like that. So this could be a Molduka? No, it's not. Now we're probably getting Molduka to show up. I wonder how I'm supposed to defeat this. Oh. Why not break it? Yeah, there we go. Knock it out again. Finish it off. Alright. Nice. my first Moldua kill. I did need some Molduga parts or something too. Two more in here. Oh, that required Molduga. Wait, I got five from one of them? Wow. Mighty Thunder of the Gerudo. Urbosa's required, you get a second character too. Daedral's Gerudo. Okay. So what quest required Molduga? That one doesn't. Blue Nightshade. There's someplace up here I know I can get it. I bought it several times. I just need Octorox. Armored Porgy still. Oh! A Gru Armorer. Mifa Special Attack plus one.
I will not rest on my laurels.
Nice. I can still get this one too. So one Molduga dropped five Molduga fins.
I can get used to this.
I guess the idea here is to create a road to the Great Fairy Fountain. Another Molduga. Molduga. Oof. He probably shouldn't use the Great Eagle Bow, but it is still his best bow right now because I've been upgrading it. Maybe I should try and find get him a better, stronger bow in more recent missions and start merging projects on it. Same with Daruk. But this isn't bad for its battlefield material drop rate. Monster power drop rate, attack range, attack speed. I kind of want you to get attack speed up. Oh, I've got this one now too. That's huh. Octorox.
Hmm.
More Octoroks, I'll take them. Oh, stone pebblets too. I know I need these guys as well. Okay. Are there more down here? Yes, there are. Well, and now... across the volcano. Oh. Was all full Smoblin trophy. Chilly bath to hot bath. Chilly path to hot bath. Chilly path to a hot bath. With the road to the secret hot springs completed, all the springs are crowded day in, day out with visitors. Memories of the old happy smiling face fill your hearts with warmth. Okay.
You.
Like, sheesh, has to. What is going on with your weapons? Bringing them. Okay, so. The first three and the last one. Oh wow. It doesn't get a single level up. See, I know I saw a lot of quests and it should be revealed, I think. That requires Octoroks. I don't quite have enough Octoroks yet. Keys. Huh, bananas. Okay. Still an armored porgy.
Yeah.
Oh, stone pellets too, okay. That requires rupees and opals. And stone pellets. Choo choo. Oh wow, it switches every time you go back in. Yeah, it is warm and toasty because it's Death Mountain. Oh, that's the Bridge of Elden.
Take that. Finished already.
Wrong one. Yes, pellets. I need pellets too. Oh, so it does do something else other than just swap between them. It's just like Sidon when in the middle of their attacks. Dang, can they even get up here? They cannot get up here. Okay. We're good. Ignotalis, yep. That was cool, actually. There it is.